This is the water coming out of the taps in Manicouagan Lake Cree Nation in Saskatchewan. Canada has a water crisis. And though Prime Minister Justin Trudeau promised to end long-term boil water advisories in all Indigenous communities, many Indigenous reserves and rural communities in Canada still don't have access to clean drinking water. Today in Newfoundland and Labrador, there are over 200 communities under boil water advisory, where the tap water can be brown, contaminated, and with an unpleasant metallic taste. Many in these areas exclusively drink bottled water, but supplies can be scarce. Often, pop and other sugary drinks are even cheaper than bottled water. And come April 2022, sugary beverages are going to be taxed 20 cents per liter under Newfoundland and Labrador's sugar-sweetened beverage tax. Still, in rural areas in Canada, the cheapest, most abundant, and safest source of hydration is often laden with sugar, leaving many with no choice but to stomach the extra charge. Read the full story at Maclean.ca.